Find the value of under root of 225 by 729 minus under root of 25 by 729 divided by under root of 16 by 81. From under root of 225 by 729 we get 15 by 27 minus under root of 25 by 729 we get 5 by 27 divided by under root of 16 by 81 we get 4 by 9 equals to LCM is 27, we get 15 minus 5 in the numerator into 9 by 4. 9 3 is 27 equals to 15 minus 5, that is 10, by 3 into 4, that is 12. 2 5 is 10, 2 6 is 12. Equals to 5 by 6, which is the required value of the given problem. Please subscribe the channel for such type of math.